behemoths getting ready to clash. Sanga, Wagner, these two had a big encounter last week. They're going to have a massive matchup next.
What a bad drop.
Oh, Jockey Wilson, eat your heart out.
Go again. Nothing,
mate. Phil the Power Taylor.
I'll only use the worst yellow.
What's the X stand for?
Looks like you boys are getting pretty comfortable around here.
Man, we thought after World Collide, y'all split out of here.
We're going to stick about. We like it here.
Well, does this see the bell?
Actually, this is a closed game. I think you'll find the kids' game down the street.
Yeah. Go fish.
Kids' games. Boys, be careful. This kid might put y'all under the table.
Hell yeah.
Better idea.
What's that?
Let's put him through the table.
Hell yeah, I like that.
Maybe want to see that game, mate. Yeah.
Why? You invented the damn language.
Boys, it's going to take a lot more than a little chaos to scare us. Oh, Dallas, boys.
Cribbage is a game for gentlemen. I've got no idea why Gallus would even play it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Sanga.
You take a shot at Gallus?
I didn't take a shot at all. Big admirer. Hey. I'm surprised they're playing cribbage of all games.
Darts.
And his opponent, accompanied by Mr. Stone, Von Wagner.
Start the road to WrestleMania in San Antonio at Royal Rumble. Enjoy unrivaled access, unmatched service, and an unforgettable experience with Priority Pass powered by On Location. Priority Pass packages are available now. Visit onlocationext.com/WWE to get yours today. Wagner looking to finish what was almost started last week.
Look, Von Wagner, a man of few words. When the words come out, it's rarely going to be pleasant. Von Wagner wants to kick ass and drop anyone who gets in his way. Big Sanga is tough, but Von Wagner is lawless.
Well, for Sanga, a peaceful man that truly does have a mighty fury.
Even I think Sanga is a class act. Clearly adheres to the rules of etiquette and decorum. Even likes a bit of yoga. But wow, does he snap when he gets in that ring. 6 feet 8 inches tall, 300 pounds of unmitigated rage.
Yeah, and you think about how many people have overpowered Wagner in the last year or so.
Doesn't happen often, believe me.
Sanga has taken Wagner off his feet twice, and now looking for a possible. A nice counter by Wagner. Started speaking a little bit too soon, and Wagner turning things around. I mean, he just has to be frustrated, that being Wagner with the last year.
Of course, he should be livid right now. 12 months ago, Von Wagner was in the main event of NXT, competing for the NXT Championship. It looked like it was going to be a really steep climb for him. Somewhere he hit the skids, the wheels started spinning. Where have the opportunities been ever since? I don't get it. Von Wagner has everything around him, and I will say this. Rarely do I take a pop shot at Mr. Stone. He's got to up his game right now. Stone is supposed to be the fixer when it comes to Von Wagner. Fix things and getting the top opportunities that he deserves.
Well, these two we knew would be heavy hitting. We knew these two powerhouses would bring all the heavy artillery into this matchup. And really to go back, what set Sanga off was the vulgarity of Wagner.
While Yalisa Leon came out of the medical room. Ooh. Obviously she had some heartbreaking news, needs knee surgery, gonna be out a while. Von Wagner not really one for sympathy as he dropped a lot of coarse language and that upset.
He just got dropped himself.
Big Sanga, and I don't think I'm the kind of guy who's ever gonna drop the vulgar words around Sanga if this is the treatment that we'll be waiting for.
Oh well. Taking it to the outside now, and nothing good. This is going to happen out here for Von Wagner.
Oh, no.
What is Stone doing?
Maybe he heard
Mr. Stone. And open the door. And Wagner taking full advantage.
Just enough of a distraction to get Von Wagner back on top. I think, thankfully, Mr. Stone avoided the worst of that brutality from Sanga. But Sanga now can't avoid Von Wagner's brutality.
You brought up Mr. Stone, who believes there's some sort of collusion regarding the North American title last week in regards to Wagner.
Completely wrong. It was a fan vote for who got to take on Mello. Not hard to see why nobody voted for Von Wagner. That's what Forget Not Long Ago. He beat in the front row.
Gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, pick up Sanga like that.
How strong is Wagner? He just hoisted up Sanga and then put the big fella away. Are you serious?
Here is your winner, Von Wagner.
I'm speechless.
It is Von Wagner's world, and it doesn't matter if you're Sanga or anybody else. We're just living it.
You take a look around at some of the faces almost in disbelief. Let's go back to really what opened the door for Wagner in this match. It was Mr. Stone, and then repeatedly, Wagner would send Sanga into the post, into the steps, and then...
Super heavyweights, but one of them showing the ultimate dominance here in NXT. That's Von Wagner. That's what he's capable of. Keep an eye on Von Wagner over the next 12 months here in NXT.
We're nothing, Sanga. Come on, big man. Come on, more next time. Come on.
Trick and Mello really did a number on me last week.
Get out of me!
But not good enough. The medical team says that I'm clear for action, so I'm more than ready to qualify for this North American title ladder match. Now there's a rumor going around.